Our project titled as Head Motion Controlled Wheelchair. We are from Veltech Engineering College, Department of Electronic and Communication Engineering. Our batch number 11. My batchmates are Andrew Sar, Lokesh MJ, Navin Chandras, and myself Rajkamal R. And we are guided by our professor, Mr. V. Purushottaman ME, Department of ECE.
The abstract of our project. The project deals with the robotic wheelchair. Although it is desirable for wheelchair users to go out alone by operating wheelchair on their own, they are often accompanied by the caretakers or companions. Hence, we proposed a robotic wheelchair able to move alongside a companion and facilitating easy communication between the companion and the wheelchair users. A robotic wheelchair system provides mobility for handicapped and elderly people who are unable to operate classical wheelchair system. There are many reasons why people may not be able to travel freely, including motor control problems, spinal injuries, and amputation. In recent decades, many groups have researched and possibility of robotic wheelchair. These devices can ease of lives of many disabled people, particularly those with severe impairments, by increasing their range of mobility.
Objective: to propose a robotic wheelchair able to move alongside a companion to facilitate easy communication between the companion and the wheelchair user. A robotic wheelchair system provides mobility for handicapped and elderly people who are unable to operate classical wheelchair system. This device can ease the lives of many disabled people, particularly those with severe impairments, by increasing their range of mobility.
Existing system. Many people, those using wheelchair, are not able to control an electronic wheelchair with joystick interface. An electronic powered wheelchair is usually semi-automated system. Drawbacks. Electronic wheelchair is semi-automated system. Handicapped people need help to move, including motor control problems, spinal injuries.
Proposed system. In this project, we proposed robotic wheelchair system. Wheelchair control can be done by sensors. The data can be received controller through sensor recognition for then on and off operation only. If the MIM sensor used to find the position of the head movement and can easily identify head portion to move left, right and straight. In the system, we are included the heartbeat because caretaker can't able to continuously along with that person. It will monitor patient heartbeat, and if abnormal activities detect means, it will send through SMS with the help of GSM. Obstacle can be detected by ultrasonic sensor. It is used to stop the wheelchair without any collision, as well as buzzer used to make an alert. Vibration sensor will monitor patient whether fall or not, and it abnormal activity detect means it will send through SMS with help of GSM.
Here it is the prototype of our project. This wheelchair is controlled along with the motion of the head. The MEMS sensor, which is used in our project, that is used to determine the motions of the head.
We have been used Atmega 328 microcontroller for this project. The MEMS sensor which I will be using in this project, it will be operate in the three axis X, Y, Z. The initial stage of the project is switch on through a toggle switch. The ultrasonic sensor which I have been used in this project is used to determine the object in front of the chair while moving, and with the help of the buzzer, it indicates the patient that there is an object in the front of the path. The vibration sensor which is included in this project, if the patient fell down from the chair, it used to sense the vibration from the chair and gives the message or SMS alert to the particular caretaker or a companion. The heartbeat sensor is placed in our project to determine the heartbeat of the wheelchair. If any abnormal heartbeat observed on the patient, it gives a alert to the caretaker or companion.
In our project, the initial movement is switched on with the help of the toggle switch. Due to some delay, the initial movement is delayed to 1 or 2 seconds. When the MEMS sensor is tilted to its right side, the prototype will move along to the right side. Similarly, when the MEMS sensor is tilted to the left side, the prototype will move left side. This process is done by a controlling of DC motors. When the prototype moves right side, the right motor will stop working and the left motor will process. Similar to the left side, the left motor will be stopped and the right motor will process. The vibration sensor sends a vibration from the wheelchair and sends a message to the companion or the caretaker. Similarly, the heartbeat. The ultrasonic sensor, which is used to determine any object in the path, and indicates with the help of the buzzer. This is the message which will be received to the companion or the caretaker, sent by the vibration or heartbeat sensor. This process is done by GSM module. Thank you.